Hi, I'm Alex Buske, and you're watching Street Vibes. Our question today is, what do you do to unwind on Friday?
Well, what I do on a Friday is I make the best of life. Life is what you make it. I go, I party, I have a good time, I pray, because always remember there is God and there are forces, so you need to pray. Prayer is an important thing. That is why I'm alive today, yes. Thank you very much.
Well, drink rum, have fun and get on bad. Party like we mad.
I hang out with my friends, I drink, I, you know, eat. And that's basically it for me for the day on a Friday. Nothing really. Every Friday, that is.
Well, basically, my Friday schedule is wake up, you know, cool out, go to work, from work, check my kids, make sure everything good to the family, then go out, link up some friends, have a couple of drinks. Later in the night, go out and party. Sometimes I do go club and play, and that's like a basically Friday, every Friday for me. So that's how it is.
On a Friday, what I do to enjoy myself is to praise God for the day and enjoy my day and do my work.
Just do what you do best and put the Lord first. That is it.
You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. We're now taking you right back to our studio.